And so we gradually begin to build this through this process. So, for example, the founding of the Association of Black Psychologists in 1968 was the kind of like the dawning of the effort to try to construct, for the very first time, a black psychology. Prior to that time, there was only psychology. And to try to apply the tools by which European people had understood themselves to understanding ourselves. And we found that there were real limitations. Because if you use that model, you always end up with the conclusion that you're somehow abnormal because they are the norm. And we then had to make a construction based upon where we were the norm, where we were the center of the discussion. And that's how we begin to build black psychology. And we gradually found that we had to go kind of to the root. And the root of who we were was pre-captivity. And we had to go back before slavery to begin to understand that, which meant that we had to go back to traditional African culture.